will knock you the fuck out. Okay, now I'm back. It was my cat working all along. Oh no, not this song. It's too intense. I'm too tired. I'm not this intense. Yeah, I trained this cat for since he was born. Well, I'll say I'm not surprised by the fact that I'm slowing down considerably. It's quite hard to keep the pace up for this many hours. For like 7 hours now, a bit more. So it's not all that much left, actually. Or at least not according to the original plan. Thanks. Tesla. Shh. Meow. It's about still under 16 million right now. Meow meow. Few design things I'm not very happy with. See if I can tackle a couple of them before time is up. I'm gonna take the rendering part offline because I basically wanna chill and I'm not as comfortable doing that. I don't think I'm gonna have time to do like a fancy render of it today. I'll see. Might just make like some basic renders. I was hoping that I would have like a nice render setup for these things already, but time-wise I just didn't have time to set that up before I started, so I'm gonna have to do that afterwards. Yeah, I'm using it. This is Modo 11 beta, 11.1 beta, and I've been using it a bit in this stream actually. For some of the design stuff. Oh, no, this one shouldn't be. Okay. Okay, so this is the bad part of the design. Okay, I think I'm just gonna stream for like a few more minutes before I call it a day. Getting pretty exhausted. Probably polish it up a little bit afterwards. And of course I'll post all of it to YouTube. Okay. I think that's enough streaming for now. Thanks everyone who was watching. I'm gonna post this up on YouTube, and then we're probably gonna wrap this up a little bit afterwards and have chilled for a bit. And then tomorrow it's another one.